I'm Mike, and this is my Caravan, an 89 Chrysler 2.5 from unintercooled. It's a T3, T4, 40 trim. Methanol injection is using a winch wiper fluid, and it's injecting it right into here. It's a Shelby two-piece intake with LS1 coils. It's running a Mega Squirt standalone. It's a 5-speed manual conversion. Car survived Hurricane Katrina. C6.
Yeah, tell us about it.
So last year I ran a C6 Corvette, and I was dead even with them from about 30 to 100, and I let off at that point. And I've since turned up the boost because I need to walk past that C6.